travesty coming at you. But for the question for you, are we an ant or a grasshopper? In Aesop's fable, the ant was the one who worked hard to gather the food for him, so his family. The grasshopper was the one who played around all day, laughed and flogged. When it came down to the grasshopper asked the ant for some of his food, and the ant told the grasshopper, no, you didn't work for it. For us to get where we're going, it's going to take some hard work. It's going to take some elbow grease. So, if we want to get somewhere, gotta work for it. It's not gonna come easy to us. So, let's be like the ant who work hard all day, storing food for the winter. When the winter came, the grasshopper was not prepared. The grasshopper starved. Let me tell you something. The winter times in our lives, they're the hard times to go through. They are the difficulties that we have in our lives. The question is, what's in our bank account? If we don't put nothing in, we get nothing out. Our life is a bank account. Something into the account, we can get something out of the account. So let's put some elbow grease and hard work in our account called life. If we don't, we're gonna come out empty every time. Just know the grasshopper had the same chance as the ant to store food. But that grasshopper didn't do it. And the ant did not share its food. Sometimes it may be painful. Sometimes we make things we want to do. But in the end, we will win. I don't like paying bills. But if I don't pay my rent and my electric, I will be outside and will not be able to cook my food or do anything like that. But I do it. Because it needs to be done. And we need